Well, what a show. Please give it up for this headbanging band. Yes. Tonight, your top eight cranked up the voltage and rocked harder than ever before for your vote. Here's a look back at those electrifying performances with the numbers that you'll need to vote for your favourite. Numbers you need, and you have until midday Eastern Standard Time tomorrow. Remember, you can catch all those performances again on our website, yahoo7.com.au/X Factor. Plus, you can download them all from iTunes so they are yours to keep. Well, that's it for your top eight. Tomorrow, we have two phenomenal guest performances for you. In an X Factor exclusive, our very own chart topper, Nathaniel, debuts his brand new hit. And US rising star Meghan Trainor performs her number one smash, All About That Bass. And the superstars keep coming. Last week, I announced that Ed Sheeran, Taylor Henderson, The Script, and 5 Seconds of Summer will be hitting the X Factor stage. Plus, get this, she is the gorgeous Grammy-winning star that has sold over 26 million albums and has dominated the country and pop charts all around the world. She's one of the most talked about celebrities on the planet. That's right, taking over the X Factor Grand Final is Taylor Swift! Two massive performances and your verdict, where one of your favourites will be leaving the competition. Who will be going home? Find out tomorrow night, 7:30. We'll see you then.